The end of a long school day gets even longer for some Seneca Valley students.
The boys were on their way home from a volleyball game when their bus and a minivan collided. Sky 4 over the crash in Butler County where two people were hurt. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards has more on what went wrong on the road.
Right here is where the bus came to a stop on Evans City Road near Stevenson. State troopers tell me a minivan pulled out in front of the bus and the bus driver did not have enough time to stop.
A bus carrying 10 students from the boys' volleyball team at Seneca Valley High School had just left Butler Intermediate School when police say it happened.
We had a passenger car minivan pulling out from Double Road, pulled out in front of a bus, and it was struck in the side by the bus.
A man and his wife in the minivan, the most seriously hurt. The door on the driver's side had to be cut off to get them out. You can see from Sky 4 video, they were airlifted, taken to Allegheny General Hospital. We're told the man was going in and out of consciousness.
The kids were able to get off safely. There wasn't a problem with that. Actually, we keep tabs of them once we arrive. Our first officer was here within 5 minutes.
The bus driver was also okay. State troopers tell us he had some back pain and was checked out at the hospital. Shards of glass and skid marks in the grass, now what's left of the accident. The minivan destroyed. Evans City Road shut down most of the evening as crash reconstruction investigators survey the damage. At this point, state troopers don't believe speed was a factor.
And state troopers tell us the investigation of this crash is ongoing. Tomorrow they'll take the school bus and the minivan to be tested to see if there was any mechanical problems with either of the vehicles. In Connoquenessing Township, Butler County, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.